Man, it's cold, but 29 getting back quiet.
1-1-2-7, it feels like you're setting the score there. It feels like you're setting that score there.
No score to settle. No score to settle. No battle. No battle for me out here. They think they a battle. That's their problem between their own two little bitty ears. The Cobra 2000 sounds good in the video gate. That's 1 minute and 37 seconds, NYC Mutt's gate.
Putting the video gate together. Okay, Richie.
Sounding good, Mr. Richie. Mr. Richie, you got Unit 222, Mr. Six Pack. I'm hoping I'm taking that little boy out.
Put the video gate. I want to see some titties.
I want to see some titties, too. I tell you what, believe me when I tell you, my old lady got the best set of titties you're ever going to see on video screen. She got the best set of titties you're ever going to see on video screen. No doubt about it. Just watch her in that white dress when she's flipping those cards around. Just watch her in that white dress when she's flipping those cards around and bangs that king of spades at you, man. Take a good look at that. Now, the 929, you and him run together. The 929, you and him are together. The Zachary takes him right out.
I can look up the Zachary real quick.
Yeah, well, you should, because it'll be good for the video gate for him to see that he runs together with you like he runs together with my driver and Trinitron Lions gate. But when I drop that switch, he can't even scratch her back. So that'd be good to demonstrate and show him again the second time today exactly the way it happens. So yeah, man, put the Zachary in.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man.
Give me about 5 minutes. I'll put the Zachary back on.
Okay, I'm at 327 in the video gate, NYC Mutts.
Oh, he is so happy video.
Oh, baby. He gets so happy when I run a video gate. That's when he wants to dance. He wants to play. That's when I wiggle the strings. No doubt about it. That boy's name is Richie. The bad man on the bandwave is back quiet.
Is anybody out here taking dinner break?
Now, you cats in there together today. You cats in there together today.
10-4, it must be the weather. I know what you say, I usually say,
well, they clear the things out, I'm going to take charge of this COVID-29. I'm going to take damn charge of this damn COVID-29. What you think about that when they see me? Oh, when they hear why she must get breaker.
I said 427. I said 427 in the video game.
Getting on down.
your microphone or antenna connection.
Who's squealing, me?
No, sir, hot sauce. Yeah, you're sounding good. You're sounding good, man. You're right in there with him. No, he did not have the mic gain too high. He told you exactly what it was. He had the vehicle turned off. It didn't have enough power.
I'm on the microphone and the mic gain.
Yeah, that radio had power. He can't sit there. You think I'm sitting there with that damn radio with the car off? Is he kidding me? I did not touch nothing. I do not use a power mic. I use a stop mic. And I did not touch nothing on this radio. 410?
You're loud and clear, dude. Just don't try to rock it without the engine running. That's the bottom line. Those little four-cylinder thingies ain't good without the engine running. That's the bottom line.
What about this 2718 one in that box? It bows, huh?
It brought on it, brakes. Come on. Is this radio squealing now?
No, it's not squealing. No, you cut the mobile on. You cut the mobile on, right?
Yeah, Ken Roger.
I tuned it up.
We didn't have
but she gets them so they run cool. No, sir.
Working my way to the 20, starting to mess up at all.
Well, you have them running cool, eh?
It's the only way to rock it.
I can't believe I'm talking on this radio so long, and it's not even warm.
Energy!
That's all right, there, my friend. You're not pushing hard, so it's not going to get warm. You're not pushing. If you're pushing hard, it'll be warm.
There you go, Red Hook, right here. Read it. Oh no, not 627, man. Right about this 1036. Oh, I'll save you the rap.
I don't think anybody knew what that meant anymore.
I did, it just turned to 628. That's the 1036.
Thank you.
I don't know what I've been shown. Richie Radio is in full control.
That's what you say.
That's what she says.
Who is she?
My little genie. She is my queen, my soulmate. And she tells me I'm so fucking special. She puts it just like that. You are so fucking special. You want to hear the thing she tells me? Just go to her Facebook page, man. Go click on the photos and click on Sade Lines. You want to know how she really feels about me? It makes me croon. It really does. I turn all sorts of different colors. I understand why I was not allowed to do certain things and why I'm told you can't concentrate worth a damn when she's around. Oh, trust me, she better than both of us, man. She got me and her father beat. See, my brain is his. And her brain is his and her brain is mine and hers. You understand? So I got his brain, she got my brain, and she's got three brains in one. Which means, like, I could make him so aggravated he wants to strangle something. You know what she does? She could make us madder than we can make each other. But the problem is, she can make us hysterical laugh at our anger where we can't. Power of a genie. Right. It's all coming back to me now.
It's coming back to you. Where did it go?
You know what? I ask myself the same question. In heaven's name, why do you play these games? My job, of course. Not gonna lie, but since everybody always worried about me going off half-cocked, she has a way of making sure that'll never happen.
Do it, we take his damn guns away, that's how.
What did he say? Yeah, what he said. she got the radio on. She knows it won't be long before she could hear her baby, before she could feel his sound. Place it high stakes, make it hearts ache. He's loved in seven languages. It's so good loving somebody, and somebody loves you back, and that's a fact. Brown Hornet, you gotta hear her version of that song, bro. You gotta hear her version of it. When you get to YouTube later, type in the word flow. F-L-O-W. Flow. No, man, it's on YouTube, dude. It's on YouTube.
Why is it on YouTube? We shouldn't do your confined space of the plug. It's supposed to be intimate feelings and emotions and things that's between y'all, not YouTube and the world.
Oh, what's between us is between us. What's on YouTube is there for me to brag about. If I don't brag, if I don't brag or boast, I do that for over 30 years. The job of father. If I don't brag, if I don't brag or boast, click my glass and say a toast.
All right. You brag and boast, though, plug. That's what thing is happening. That's what somebody want to sneak and try your treasure. Let's see if it's a treasure to you or a treasure to them. That's when problems may occur. He's supposed to brag and boast.
Well, let me put it to you this way. You want to try her out besides Brown Hornet? My baby the type that'll kiss me and tell me. She'll kiss me before she leaves and say I don't trick. Brown Hornet, nothing, and I mean nothing, not even this peasley little fucking goddamn fallen flag of ours can come between us. And that's the bottom line. Goes behind every king, behind every king, baby. Oh no, I'm sorry, you're dead wrong. I am so sorry, but you are most definitely dead wrong. Because if I don't know I'm king and I don't know my love is king, I'm not even going to tell you, man. But I tell you, there's a couple of times if I didn't know I was king, she made sure to let me know just how king I am and how queen she is.
Lord have mercy. Who's that singer? Who is that?
What you talking about? My wife? Oh, I don't know. Spit the verse again.
He doesn't know it. What do you think? His wife is pretty.
Now, Punky Pieman ain't out here, man. Punky Pieman got no morning show. Without Richie, there is no morning show for him. You see what I do to him? I'm going to start doing that every morning to the punk bitch.
What you mean if you're out here, there's no morning show? What you mean?
I mean, When you go, hey, Brown Hornet, when you go to my New York City Morning Show channel for this morning's video gate, enjoy that video gate. But don't think you're going to find the other side of it. Flow, Brown Hornet. F-L-O-W. Flow. And I tell you what, from 3 minutes and 37 seconds to the end, that's the reason Beyonce calls her the queen of the industry, right there. From 3 minutes and 37 seconds to the end, all the way to the yeah. Don't mind all that extra funny shit she does to keep me hysterical. You know, Brown Hornet, this is not going to make sense to you. But there was a couple of times in my shop in 2000, Nemesis Radio. I'm screaming at her. I'm screaming at these guys. What the fuck are you two laughing? You know, they got you pissing me off, dude. I went, you know what? You two are really starting to piss me off. What the fuck are y'all laughing at? Brown Hornet, I know what they were laughing at. They just got to laugh about 17 years earlier. I ain't even gonna start to tell you.
It's all crackling.
Well, I can't hear you when you're talking. I hear you saying something. You trying to say something. I can't hear you when you're talking, bro. You know if I can hear you, I would talk to you, but I can't hear you when you're talking that way.
I like
things. Yo, he don't grasp that route, Brown Hornet. The little homo does not grasp it. He's got no comprehension or understanding of the reality. Alright, Brown Horn, I could see he really wants to talk to you, so I'm going to step back and, you know, look, my name ain't too far below. I'll be back. There's a jealous girl in that town.